This study found that maximal lactate steady state, MLSS, could be estimated from the sweat lactate threshold, SLT, which is determined by measuring the lactic acid concentration in sweat during exercise. The results showed that trained individuals could continue exercising even when their oxygen saturation level dropped below the resting baseline. In contrast, untrained individuals could only maintain MLSS up to 115% of SLT.
This article was authored by Yuki Muramoto, Daisuke Nakashima, Tsubasa Amano, and others.